Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello student, good morning. Welcome to math class. And how are you today? Okay, and our topic today is about angles. Ya, angle in bahasa itu sudut. Ya, angle in bahasa is sudut. Okay, and then you can open your people's book. Okay, people's book on page 37. Ya, please open your people books on page 37, and we will study about angles. Okay. Yeah, on page 37. Okay, part A. Types of angles. Yeah, okay. Look at these angles, okay? Angles A, angles B, angle C, angle D. Yeah. And symbol of angle is like this. Okay, yeah. This is symbol of angle. Angle. You can write like this. Yeah, angle. Okay, angle. And then, okay, from angle A. Angle A is exactly 90 degrees. Yeah, and angle A is right angle. Yeah. Angle A, sudut A, besarnya 90 derajat. And sudut A is right angle. Or in bahasa, sudut siku-siku. Yeah. Okay. You can open, okay. Please open your people books on page 37. Yeah. On page 37. Page 37. Yeah. Okay, angle A is right angle. Okay, or in bahasa disebut sudut siku-siku. Okay, sudut siku-siku. And angle A is exactly 90 degrees, ya. This is 90 degrees, besarnya 90 derajat. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay. And then angle B. Oke, okay. Angle B. Angle B is smaller than 90 degrees. And angle B is an acute angle. Ya. Sudut B lebih kecil dari 90 derajat atau kurang dari 90 derajat. And angle B is an acute angle, or in bahasa disebut sudut lancip. Sudut lancip, ya. Okay, angle B is smaller than 90 degrees. Smaller than 90 degrees. Okay, and then angle C. Angle C, look at angle C, yeah, in the picture. Okay, angle C is greater than 90 degrees, but smaller than 180 degrees. And angle C is an obtuse angle. Yeah. Angle C is an obtuse angle. Or in bahasa disebut sudut tumpul. Okay. Angle C is greater than 90 degrees but smaller than 180 degrees. Yeah. Sudut C lebih besar dari 90 derajat dan tetapi lebih kecil dari 180 derajat. Ya. Angle C is an obtuse angle or in bahasa sudut tumpul. Ya. And then this is obtuse angle, ya. Okay, angle C is greater than 90 degrees but smaller than 180 degrees. Okay. Next, angle D. Angle D is exactly 180 degrees. And angle D is right angle. Angle D is exactly 180 degrees. Angle D is right angle. Okay, ya. Ini look at. Sudut D besarnya 180 derajat. Okay. And angle D is right angle atau sudut lurus atau garis lurus. Ya, straight angle, sudut lurus atau garis lurus. Oke, okay. Oke, okay, angle A is right angle, angle B is acute angle, angle C is obtuse angle, angle D is straight angle. Oke, okay. Oke, okay. The angle on straight line is straight angle. Sudut pada garis lurus adalah right angle. Oke. Oke, Yayid. Do you have question, Yayid? Yayid? Do you understand, Yayid? Fatima, Yayid, Faik. Do you understand? Not clear. Oke, repeat ya. Oke. Okay. Angle A supply 90 degrees, ya. And angle A is right angle, or in bahasa sudut siku-siku. Oke, okay. Angle B is smaller than 90 degrees. Angle B is an acute angle, or in bahasa sudut lancip. And then angle C is greater than 90 degrees, but smaller than 180 degrees, ya. And angle C is an obtuse angle or sudut tumpul. Okay. And then angle D. Angle D is exactly 180 degrees. Yeah. And angle D is right angle. Okay. Yeah. Okay, Hanif. Do you understand, Hanif? Okay, good. Next. Okay, number two. Ya, number two, what types of angles are angles P, angles Q, R, and angle S? Okay, how can you tell the types of angles? Okay, from angle P, look at. Angle P is smaller than 90 degrees, and angle P is an acute angle. Okay, this is acute angle. Or in bahasa, sudut lancip. Yeah. And then angle Q. Angle Q is right angle. It's right angle. Yeah. And angle Q exactly 90 degrees. Besar sudutnya 90 derajat. And angle Q is right angle. Ya, disebut dalam bahasa sudut siku-siku. Right angle, okay. And then next angle R. Angle R is an obtuse angle, ya, atau sudut tumpul. Angle R is greater than 90 degrees, but smaller than 180 degrees. Yeah, this is obtuse angle, or in bahasa sudut tumpul. Yeah, and then next angle R, angle S. Angle S is strike angle. Yeah, angle S is strike angle. Yeah, this. Ini ya, strike angle. Ya. Angle S exactly. Angle is exactly 180 degrees. Okay, you can open your. Okay, Fatima, Hanif, Faik and Yazid. Please open your pupil's book on page 37, yeah, on page 37 and 38. Okay, yeah, finish, right? Open your pupil's book on page 37 or 38, okay? And today we study about angles.
Yang ini
teacher. No, angles.
Page
37. Angle, about angle.
Yes.
Okay, are you ready? But angle. Very. Yeah. Pari. 37. But angle. Finish. Yeah. Okay. Ah. Okay. Pari. Yeah. But angle. 37. Yeah. Okay. Repeat. Yes. About angle ya, Yid. Yeah. About angles. Okay, repeat ya. Types of angles. Okay. Okay. From angle A. Sorry ya. We use like this ya. Look at the symbols. To name angles. Yeah. Okay, angle A is exactly 90 degrees. Angle A is right angle. Okay, do you understand about right angle? Hello? Okay, and then angle A is right angle, or in bahasa sudut siku-siku. Okay ya. Next, angle B. Angle B is smaller than 90 degrees. Lebih kecil dari 90 atau kurang dari 90 derajat. Okay, and angle B is an acute angle. Okay, or in bahasa sudut lancip. Okay, and then angle C. Angle C is greater than 90 degrees but smaller than 180 degrees. Angle C. And angle C is an obtuse angle, or in bahasa is sudut tumpul. Okay, ya. And next, angle D. Angle D is exactly 180 degrees. Okay. And angle D is strike angle. Yeah. Angle, the angle on strike line is strike angle. Jadi garis lurus in bahasa ya, sorry, garis lurus ya, garis lurus itu besar sudutnya adalah 180 derajat or strike angle. Okay, do you understand about right angle, acute angle, obtuse angle, or strike angle? Do you understand? Halo, Fatima?
Yeah.
Okay, next.
Yeah,
yeah. Okay, and then on page 37, 338, yeah, on page 38, number 2, what types of angle are angles P, Q, R, and S? Okay, angle P, look at angle B, yeah, angle P is smaller than 90 degrees, yeah, smaller than 90 degrees, and angle P is an acute angle, yeah, acute angle. Okay, and then look at angle Q, angle Q here, yeah, angle Q. Angle Q is right angle, yeah, and angle Q is exactly 90 degrees, yeah, besar sudutnya 90 derajat, angle Q. Okay, and angle R, look at angle R, angle R is greater than 90 degrees but smaller than 180 degrees, and angle R is an obtuse angle, or in bahasa sudut tumpul. Okay ya. Okay, next, angle S is, look at angle S, this ya, angle S is strike line ya, garis lurus. Okay, angle S is exactly 180 degrees. The angle S is strike angle. Okay, do you understand? Hello? Okay, next. Okay, number 1, ya, let's practice. Part number 1 ya, look at this angle. Okay, and there are angle A, angle B, angle C, ya. On page 38, okay? On page 38. Ya, Faria. Okay. There are angle A, angle B, angle C, angle D, angle E, angle F, angle G, angle H. Okay. And then from this, yeah, which angle are acute angle? Okay. Okay, from Fahri. Hello Fahri. Fahri. What is angle A? What is angle A? Sudut A ini apa ini? Right angle, acute angle, or obtuse angle? Angle A, huh? Fahri, from Fahri. Huh? What? Acute or obtuse? Fahri. Where is Fahri? Is Fahri ya? Acute, obtuse, or right angle, Fahri? Acute, ya, yeah. Okay, good. Acute angle, or in bahasa sudut lancip. Okay, and then next, Faik. What is angle B, Faik? What is angle B? Angle B. Obtuse? Huh?
Acute angle.
Yes, acute angle, or in bahasa sudut lancip. Why acute angle, Faik?
Because it's smaller than 90 degrees.
Okay, because smaller than 90 degrees. Okay, good. And then C, angle C. Fatimah ya? Kalau Fatimah, angle C. What is angle C, Fatimah? Angle C. Yes, obtuse angle, acute angle, or right angle. Huh? Yes, obtuse angle ya. Or in bahasa adalah sudut tumpul. Why Fatima? Why obtuse angle?
What?
Why obtuse angle?
Because
angle C is is greater than 90 degrees but smaller than 180 degrees. Okay, good. And then next, angle D. Angle D. What is this? Hello? Hanif ya? Hello? Who is that? Hello? Adskan Hafiz? Who is Adskan Hafiz? Oke, udah. Nasma ya? Halo Nasma? Nasma or Nafisa? Oh Nasma ya? Halo Nasma? Nasma? Halo Nasma? Halo Najma. Oh Najma. Najma ya. Okay Najma. Najma, what is angle D? What is angle D? Angle D Najma. Angle D. Angle D itu apa? D. Obtuse angle, acute angle, or strike angle, or right angle. Huh? Please open your people's book on page 38. Halaman 38 on page 38. Angle D. What is angle D? Acute, obtuse, acute. Acute or obtuse? Yes, acute angle ya. Acute angle, okay. Next, angle E. Where is Yajid? I think where is Yajid? Okay, Hanif, Hanif. Hello, Hanif. Angle E, Hanif. What is angle E? Hanif? Hanif. Angle E. Hello, Hanif. What is angle E, Hanif? Angle E. Angle E. Yes. Huh? Yeah, obtuse angle. Why obtuse angle, Hanif?
Because
okay, good. And smaller than 180 degrees. Okay, Hanif. Okay, and then Fahri. Next Fahri, angle F, Fahri. Angle F. What is angle F? Angle F hari. Angle F. Hah? Look at. You can use paper. Sorry, you can use paper ya. Yeah. This is for the paper. Ya. Yeah. This is 90 degrees ya. Yeah. Look at. Right angle, obtuse angle, or acute angle. Huh? Right angle, yeah. This is 90 degrees, okay? This is 90 degrees, yeah? Yeah, this is right angle. Okay. Okay. And then next. Faik. Hello, Faik. What is angle G?
Angle G?
Yes. Angle G. This is more than 90 degrees ya. Sorry, greater than 90 degrees. Angle G. Yes, obtuse ya. Nah, lanjutkan. Okay, ya. This is obtuse. Angle. Okay, and then Fatima. Angle 8. What is angle 8, Fatima? Yes, 8. No, look at Fatima. This is smaller than 90 degrees, Fatima. Smaller than 90 degrees. Huh? Smaller than acute or right angle. Smaller than 90 degrees. Smaller, ya. Yeah. Yes, acute angle. Okay, good. Okay, and then. Where is Yajid? Okay, Najma. Which angles are acute angles? Najma. Which angles are acute angles? Angle? Najma? Hello, Najma? Najma. Which angles are acute angles? Angle. 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 Look at angle. Yeah, kan? And then angle. Acute angle. Angle?
Angle is smaller than 90 degrees,
sir. Yes, smaller than 90 degrees. Angle? Angle A, yeah. Angle A, and then angle? Look at the video. Angle? B, and then angle. And then Faik, angle. Angle A, angle B, angle C, and then angle. Acute angle. Yes. angle A, angle B, angle sudut apa yang acute angle? Angle D, angle H ya. Ah, angle H. Angle H. Okay, which angles are obtuse angle? Fatima, which angles are obtuse angle, Fatima?
Angle C.
C, and then angle G, and then angle
C.
One more. Angle E, ya. Angle E, ya. Angle E. Angle E is obtuse angle. Okay, ya. Okay, next. Next, on page 38, number 2. Name the angles there are obtuse. Okay, ya. Name the angles there are obtuse. Okay. I will call Nafisa. Okay, prepare yourself, Nafisa. Okay, Nafisa, prepare yourself. Halo Nafisa, assalamualaikum. Halo Nafisa, assalamualaikum. Ya Nafisa, assalamualaikum. Halo Nafisa, assalamualaikum. Halo Nafisa, assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.
Ya, assalamualaikum Nafisa. Halo Nafisa, assalamualaikum. Assalamualaikum Nafisa. Halo Nafisa, assalamualaikum. Halo Nafisa, assalamualaikum. Oke, okay, I will call Alia. Oke, prepare yourself, Alia. Oke, okay, halo Alia, assalamualaikum. Oke, okay, how are you, Alia? How are you, Alia? Alia? Halo Alia. Ya, waalaikumsalam Alia. How are you Alia? Can you hear me Alia? Halo Alia. Oke, halo Alia. Ya Alia, number 2 Alia. Name the angles that are obtuse. Ya Alia. Do you hear me? Oke, okay, halo Alia, assalamualaikum. Halo Alia. 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 Okay, I'm sorry. Gitu. Ya, yeah, wait, wait. Okay, from Faik. Faik. Number 2, name the angles that are obtuse. Yes. Angle, ah, angle W, okay, and then Fahri, yeah, and then angle W, and then angle Y, yeah. Angle Y, and then angle W, angle Y, okay, finish ya. Yeah. If angle V, angle H, angle Z, R, acute angles, okay. Next, okay. Part B, estimating and measuring angles. Yeah, let's recall. Look at the letters in the word math. Okay. Which letter has both acute and obtuse angle? Okay, and with you can write mat. Like this, yeah. And this is acute, yeah, acute. Acute angle, yeah. Okay, and you can try to do it at home, yeah. And then let's learn together. Number 1, a protractor is a measuring tool used to measure angles in degrees. Jadi protractor in bahasa itu adalah busur garis busur. Okay. Is measuring tool used to measure angles in degrees. Okay, it is marked equally into 180 parts. It has two scales marked from 0 degrees to 180 degrees. Okay, look at. Now this is a protractor. Okay, this is baseline. Center mark, inner scale, and outer scale. Yeah. Okay, this is 0 degrees, 10 degrees, 20 degrees, 30 degrees, 40 degrees, 50 degrees, 60 degrees, 70 degrees, 80 degrees, and this 90 degrees. Okay, and 100 degrees, 110 degrees, 120 degrees, 130 degrees, 140 degrees, 150 degrees, 160 degrees, 170 degrees, and 180 degrees. Okay, this is same. 0 degrees, 10 degrees, 20 degrees, and this 90 degrees. Yeah, 90 degrees, 100 degrees. This is until 180 degrees. Okay, in bahasa disebut garis busur. Okay, number two. Number two, we can use a protractor to measure angle A. Okay, look at this is angle A. Okay, we can also name angle A as angle ABC. Yeah, ABC. Angle ABC. Okay, step one. Okay, please prepare your protractor. Yeah. Okay, now step one, place the center mark of the protractor over point B. Yeah, this. Yeah, in bahasa letakkan the center mark, yeah, pusat of the protractor over point B. Yeah, di point B. And then step two, adjust the baseline of the protector so that it is on the line BC. Okay, look at this is BC. Okay, and then step three, from the line BC, start reading from 0 degrees on the inner scale to the line AB. Yeah. Okay, and then the line AB passes through the 90 degrees mark, so angle A is 90 degrees. We write angle A is 90 degrees. Okay, then this is 90 degrees. Okay, this is from 0, yeah, 90 degrees. Okay, yeah. And if the line A here, line A here, yeah, this is 40 degrees, yeah, 40 degrees, this is 90 degrees, and if the line A here is, this is 60 degrees, yeah, this is 60 degrees, 40 degrees, okay. Yeah, if the line A here, this is this, yeah, line A, this is 130 degrees. Okay, 130 degrees. Yeah, next. Okay, we can check our estimation by using a protractor to measure the angles. Look at this is, yeah, you can write here angle A B C. Yeah, angle A B C. Look at the line of A. The line A, this is between 40 and 50. Yeah, you can open your people's book on page 41. Okay, okay. Line A between 40 and 50. Yeah. This is for an angle A is 45 degrees. Okay. And we can write here A, this is angle B, sorry, line B, line C. And look at line B. Line B, this is 140 degrees, ya. This is 140 degrees. Okay. Angle B equal 140 degrees. Okay. We read angle A from the 0 degrees on the inner scale and angle B from the 0 degrees on the outer scale. Okay. Okay, let's practice. Number one, what is the size of each angle? Okay. Yeah, angle A, sorry, angle ABC, yeah, this is angle A. You can write angle ABC, yeah, because this is B and this is angle DEF and this angle PQR and this angle LKDG. Okay, I will call Nafisa again. You prepare yourself, Nafisa. Hello, Nafisa. Assalamualaikum. How are you, Nafisa?
I'm fine.
Okay, Nafisa. Let's practice number one, Nafisa. What is the size of each angle from part A? Angle ABC is? Besar sudutnya berapa, Nafisa? Number one, part A, on page 42. On page 42, Nafisa. Part A, angle ABC. What is the size of each angle? What is the size of angle ABC? This. How many? 40 or 45 degrees. This.
45 degrees.
Number one, Nafisa. 40 or 40. Yes, part A. 40. 40, Nafisa, ya. This is 40, okay? 40 degrees. Ya. Okay, Nafisa, ya. 40 ya, 40 or 45?
Yes.
40, okay. Next.
40.
Part B. What is the size of angle DEF? DEF. This is between 80 and 90. Between 80 and 90. Between 80 and 90.
Maybe
Huh? Look at, di antaranya, di antara. No, no. Between 80 and 90. Di antara 80 dan 90.
85.
85 ya, this is 85, okay? 85 ya. 85 di degrees. Okay. Are you watching this video, Nafisa?
Watching.
Yeah, okay. I will draw angle ya. I draw angle A. Okay. What is angle A, Nafisa? Acute angle, obtuse angle, or right angle? Yes, acute angle. Yeah, acute angle. Okay. Do you understand, Nafisa?
I understand.
Okay, good, Nafisa. Nafisa, thank you for your answer. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, thank you, Nafisa. Okay, next, I will call Aliyah and Yazid. Oh, Raya ya. Sorry, Raya. Okay, I will call Raya. Oke, okay. Halo Raya, assalamualaikum. How are you, Raya?
Halo.
Halo Raya, assalamualaikum.
Salam.
How are you, Raya?
I'm fine. How are you today?
Okay, I'm fine. Okay, Raya. Number one, part C. Look at. Yeah, part C. What is the size of angle PQR? Look at yeah, PQR here.
170 degrees.
Yes, 170 degrees. And then part D. Sorry, ini sih. 170 degrees. Part D. Angle LQG. Huh?
Yes.
This is. Okay, this ya. Okay, bit 100. Yes, 135 degrees. Okay, Alia. Raya. Okay, Raya. I want to draw a angle ya. Are you watching this video?
Yes,
okay. Yeah. I will draw a angle B. Okay. What is angle B, Raya?
35.
Angle B, yes. Angle no. Yang tergambar. Angle B. Acute angle, obtuse angle, or right angle?
Obtuse angle.
Yes, obtuse angle. Okay, if angle part A, angle ABC. What is angle ABC? Acute angle, obtuse angle, or right angle? Angle ABC.
Acute angle.
Okay, good. Okay, do you understand, Raya?
Understand.
Okay, good, Raya. Okay, Raya, thank you for your answer. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, next I will call Alia. Okay, prepare yourself, Alia. Okay, halo Alia, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam, Mister.
Okay, how are you, Alia?
I'm fine, thank you, and
Okay, alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Okay, Alia, number 2 ya. On page 42, number 2. Okay, estimate, then measure the size of the angle using a protractor. Okay, angle A ya, from angle A. What is angle A, Alia? Yes, acute angle. And then angle B. Angle B.
Obtuse.
Yes, and then angle C.
Acute angle.
Okay. I will draw an angle. Yeah, look at in corner. Okay, are you watching this video?
Yes.
Okay, I will draw angle D. What is angle D?
Belum ada.
Okay, ya. Okay. Okay, no problem. Okay, Alia, do you understand about angle, types of angle? Okay. What is angle D?
Angle D is right angle.
Okay, right angle. Okay, good, Alia. Okay, Alia, thank you for your answer. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, thank you, Alia. Okay, next, I will call Yazid. Where is Yazid? Yazid. Okay, Yazid, prepare yourself. Okay, halo Yayit, assalamualaikum. Halo Yayit, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you, Yayit?
I'm fine.
Okay, Yayit, are you watching this video?
Watch.
Okay, please open your people's book on page 38, okay? 38. Video call Yazid ya, because okay, what is angle A, Yazid? Yazid. On page 38. What is angle A? Acute angle or up?
Angkat video callnya.
Ya, okay, Yazid. Angle A, Yazid. Halo, Yazid. Ya, Yayit. No, Yayit. Okay, Yayit. Okay, later Yayit ya. Okay, because time is up, ya. Don't forget to study. And thank you for learning. Akhirul salam. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, thank you.
Waalaikumsalam.
Wait, Yayit. No, Yayit. No, Yayit. Yayit. Belum, Yayit, belum. Ya, okay, Yayit. Belum ya, belum. Ya, ya, nih. Can you see ya, number 1 part A ya, Yajid. Angle obtuse, angle obtuse angle or right angle? Yazid?
Yes.
On page 38, Yazid. Yang buku satunya lagi, Yazid. Yang buku satunya lagi, bukan yang itu. Hah? Yang satunya lagi. Halo? Yang satunya lagi, Yazid. Yazid. Halo, Yazid. Yes. Bukan, Yazid, yang satunya lagi. Halaman 38.
Hah?
38. Iya, yang satunya lagi, Yazid. Yang ada pengerjaan soal-soalnya. Yang ada ini ada materinya. Halaman 38. Ini lihat. Nih, lihatnya aja ya, coba. Coba lihatnya aja ya. Kenapa enggak gambarnya? Kenapa enggak? Nih, sudut apa yang namanya, Yit? Acute, obtuse, or right angle. Yang ini aja nih, yang E. Kenapa enggak? Nih, apa nih? Sudut apa namanya?
Acute
angle, oke. Okay. Ini B. B. Ini apa nih? Apa?
I don't know.
Ini air. Kenapa enggak? Kelihatan enggak? Ini apa nih? Kenapa enggak, Yazid?
Kelihatan.
Ini kelihatan. Sudut apa nih namanya? Yang B. Angle?
Angle.
Ya apa namanya?
Angle.
Acute angle, obtuse angle, atau apa? Or right angle? Acute angle, kalau lancip itu acute angle ini, this. Yang C, C.
Rectangle.
No, obtuse. Obtuse angle, ya, Yazid. Atau sudut tumpul dalam bahasa, ya. Oke, Yazid. Nih, Yazid, yang F. 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 Sudut apa ini? Right angle. Right angle, Yazid, ini.
Right angle.
90 derajat ya. Ini I, yang E. I. Ini. Apa nih? Kelihatan enggak? Hah? Heeh, obtuse. Kelihatan ya? Kelihatan enggak? Sekarang ini yang W. Yang W ini, yang W. Ini. Artinya yang Z. Y, angle Y. Ini. Apa? Hah? Kelihatan enggak?
Kelihatan.
yang Z itu sudut apa namanya? Tumpul atau obtuse angle ya. Nanti nanti Yazid. Setelah ini mister telepon berarti ini ya. Nanti mister telepon lagi, Yazid.